Hi, I'm Shane Reed, firefighter paramedic here at Station 5. Today I want to tell you about one of my favorite tools on the fire truck, the fire nozzle. Firefighters race to get to the nozzle first at the scene of a fire so they can put the fire out, and also it's fun to spray water. This is the smallest nozzle we have on the fire truck. Puts out 300 gallons a minute. So picture filling up 300 of these in 1 minute, or it'll fill your bathtub up in about 7 seconds. Now remember, this is the smallest nozzle. Let's look at the biggest nozzle. Here we are on top of the fire truck and the bucket. These are our two largest fire nozzles. They're called master streams. Each of them put out 1,250 gallons a minute. They can shoot the water the distance of a football field, and they're used on really large fires. The fire truck gets its water from the fire hydrant. Did you know that the color of the fire hydrant represents how much water is capable of coming out of the hydrant? Red is the smallest and blue being the largest. Now let's look at a couple of patterns that the fire nozzle can do. First, we're going to give what we call a water curtain. This can protect a firefighter against fire and heat, and also push fire and smoke away from the firefighter. Now let's go look at a straight stream. This is when we need to reach the fire, like long distances. So there you have it. Obviously, water hose and fire nozzles are pretty important to the Allen Fire Department. Thanks for watching our video.